Hello everyone, my name is Nathaya Sakharin. Today I gonna do the math activity. The first thing is the name of activity is gonna be the number painting. And the material needs gonna have the crayon, pen, and paper. We gonna give the children for paper for the children, and the children can create the number right this, and they can count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 until 31st, because we gonna do the activity the number of birth each child. The classmate gonna know what the date of birth from them friend, from the classmate. And for example, for me, my birthday is 10, and the everyone gonna know me is a birth date of birth 10, right? And the children gonna write the number of birth of them, and they can write the number, and they gonna know the number, and they can count, and they can printing and create by imagine their own the number, and then we gonna separate the group of 5 people, and they gonna set the what date of them, and everyone gonna know. Yeah, it's gonna help them the social skill and cognitive skill and fine motor skill. Yes, and the math activity gonna help them know the number. Thank you for today. I hope you enjoy the activity. Thank you.